The cultivator comes with 4 tines and may be used with either 4 or 2 tines. For installing 2 tines, first lean back the unit so that the handlebar rests on the ground. Place tine A onto the right side of the gearbox. The stamped side should face in toward the gearbox. Next, place tine D onto the outer left side of the gearbox. The stamped side should face in toward the gearbox as well. To secure the tines to the tine shaft, insert the cotter pins into the outer holes located on both sides of the tine shaft. The angled edges of the tine blades should be facing towards the ground. Check out more helpful videos at greenworkstools.com or youtube.com/greenworks.